Okay, so bear with me here. Looks like the controllers work. I can't actually rotate right now, but here's what I can do. I can go to advanced settings, go to play space. I can do that magical thing, and suddenly we're over here. Okay, so. I'm just seeing where the fan is blowing air. Alright. Oh! Totally forgot to do something. Let me just do that real quick. I can do that from here without leaving. It should be under. Where would it be under, actually? It wouldn't be here. Be under recent? Haha! With this, I should have chat. Oh, I guess it focused on that, so now I don't hear the game. Bear with me here. Make sure that's good. It is cool. Okay. So off we go. This will take its long time to load. As you can tell, the graphics aren't super duper ultra amazing. Overall, it all looks good. And this is on medium settings, so if I had a better graphics card, I could probably run it as maxed out. So it looks terrible right now, and that's because it's all just loading in. It likes doing so at the cost of visual fidelity while loading. So now we just wait a bit. And it should eventually, keyword eventually, show us the game again. In the meantime, though, I will work on making this better. We'll pretend that's good. Is that really where we want it, though? I don't know. I'd say that's good enough. Okay, so it looks like it's probably loaded in. Says locked. Not sure what that means. Unlock new appearances. Go to player cabin and lobby and view. Cool. Unlock new appearances. Go to player cabin and lobby to view. Oops, went a little bit too fast there, didn't I? Unlock new appearances. Go to player cabin and lobby to view. That might be all of the presents that you can open. So that's the game I've played so far. I guess I'll go over here and see what's over here. I must say this game's running a lot smoother now than it was last time. Considering how smooth it was last time, it's still pretty impressive.
If you're patient enough. You'll definitely find them.
Okay. Look over here. It'll do its thing. I'm just curious on usage and stuff. Oh, GP usage was at 100%. Well, that's good to know. Have I dropped any frames? No. Cool. Well.
Relax. It's just a collectible, usually placed in the player's cabin behind me.
Okay, here we are. So that's one of the things I unlocked was this. I don't know where it went, but there it is. Some of my hand has disappeared. That's one of the other collectibles that was unlocked. Let's see here, man. So this is what I look like currently. Oh, okay, so it's... Midwinter quest. Here. Accessory one. So I do have that. That's a cool midwinter thing. So that's what I really want, I guess. Nothing there. Oh well. Looks like that's what I got. A hat. Alright. I see it turn vignette effects on. I just like that. Okay, off we go to a new world. So the way this game works is it's not a true blue open world game where you just do whatever, wherever. Midwinter event, this is what I want to do.
Enter Nostos by placing the destiny symbol in the celestial device.
We'll pretend it did it. Any time now. It is quite cold, you get hungry quicker. Okay. Maybe once you're done loading in here. Still hasn't loaded in yet. Oh, I see. Apparently there's all sorts of stuff for them to load in. Well, considering Doggo's moving around, maybe it's loaded in now. What is that? Whatever. Yep, still hasn't loaded in. Wow, there is a lot to load in. Go to a place where the animals gather. Trace. What else do I have in my inventory? Switch weapon. I do have some stuff. Cool. Off we go. Skills, science, mystery, trouble, five. Oh, whatever. Oh, whatever. I guess that's not how you do it. I thought grip would do something, but I guess it was the wrong button. This is kind of really far away, isn't it? Oh, come on. You know, there's some performance issues. Combat. Notice how it's not hitting? This is why I don't like. Supposed to hit. Well, it's good to see this work, sarcasm. Hunt 5 animals, get free raw meats, trace. A part of... Cannot put the weapon back. There we go. Wired raw meat. Wired raw meat. Should be raw meat. Hunting 5 animals. I need to hunt some more animals. Something happened somewhere. Oh, that. All right. Unlock new appearance. Go to player cabin and lobby to view. Okay, those are all really, 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 really far away, aren't they? More importantly, let's check my inventory. Backpack. I have almost nothing. Wow, that's scary. Where's my health at? So you're not even going to show me what my health is? Okay. It's a torch. Attributes, I can level up already, cool. I have 4 upgrade points. I don't know what to do, so I'll just not do anything. When in doubt, don't do anything. Okay. Be nice if I could see. Finally. I'm gonna need to gather some stuff here. Be nice if there was a vehicle I could use. It'd be very nice right about now. Okay, I think up there is where my place is. I also think, based on everything I'm seeing, that it would be prudent to go back there first. Take everything that I need to continue on this journey, and then just do that. My axe is going to break very soon, so I can't use that anymore. But I need something. I don't have something else I can just use. So we'll have to figure that out. But yeah, that's really far away. And I was hoping there'd be something I could gather to eat real quick, but I've not seen anything at all. So there goes that idea. Instead, we'll just climb back up and off we go. Wait, what's up? Hey! I like that idea. Okay. We're doing good now. Nothing here. So that helped. Now I've got some bit of armor on me. And since you don't have a full avatar, I don't get to see any of it. As you can tell, it's becoming nighttime. If I can somehow, like, press a button to rest until day, that'd be nice. Okay, urchin fruit. What's my inventory at? I got some inventory left. Oh, whatever. Okay. Anyway, off we go. We go back now. So now we enjoy the long, arduous climb.
Swirls 99 said, yo.
Hey, Swirls, how's it going? I'm sure this game looks amazing right now. It's because it's got very terrible frame rate at the moment.
Swirls 99 said, open world game.
More or less, I think. This is called Nostos. It's basically Breath of the Wild VR. That's basically what this is. Come on, I can make it. Yay, I made it. I'm back. More or less.
Swalls 99 said, interesting multiplayer.
Yeah, it's up to like 4 or 5 players in one world, I think. I don't play it multiplayer, though. I prefer playing it this way. Okay, so that's not actual storage. But I need something. Oh my gosh, there's a vehicle. We have a vehicle, guys. Okay. I need that, actually. Okay, hold on here. That should help a bit. Okay, that should help a bit. Okay, I need some stuff. Okay. What do you think, guys? Motorcycle or car? I'm leaning towards motorcycle right now, personally. We'll switch weapon to this. And having done that, I'll drop that. Oh gosh. Press the slide key to grab the steering wheel. What the heck is this? Crap, 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 crap. That was something. Okay, so here's a problem. I don't know how to get down. I'm just gonna see if there's an obvious way to get down there. Dang it. I'd have to go all the way over there. I'm not gonna try just launching off, because I think it's a terrible idea. So I guess I'll just check over here and see if there's another way down. Dang it, there still isn't a way down, really. Like, I could sort of go down that way, but not exactly, and I'm not sure that's a good idea. There are boxes here, let's see what's in these. To my inventory. I do have space. What's in this one? Okay. That'd be my inventory chock full. Okay, now I can put some of this in the bike itself. Okay, so this is really weird. I'm not sure I like this, to be honest. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. So this area has poison in it. We don't want to stay in here for too long. Here's my way down. Oh crap. The reason I'm going this way is I'm unsure if it can go across the water. So it's up there. So I have to go that way. Well, actually, no, I don't. Well, wasn't that fun? Yeah, I wouldn't have trusted doing a vehicle over this. I don't know much about the vehicles. That's the first time I've ever seen or used one. Okay. So now we try climbing this. So I just walk up until it decides I can't walk up anymore. I'm actually quite surprised at how far it's letting me walk up. Well, alrighty then. This is like the Skyrim horses. Okay, found one. Now I don't have a parachute or anything, so I don't want to just jump down. But this is really open world. Like, look at this. Alright, unlock new appearances. Go to cabin player to view. Player cabin, I guess. Okay, now for the fun part of getting back down. That's vehicle. Now we made it. Okay. We're gonna go to that one if we can. Snow. See if I can find a proper way down. This might be a proper way down. It's now nighttime. Those are giants. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. No, 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 no. Wow. That's a freaking... You can go up that. Not to hit that. Wow, that happened. Come on, we can do it. Well, if nothing else, this place is definitely rather large. There it is, there it is, there it is! I think I need some food. I like that perk. Oh man. They have you stand in such an awkward position to use the motorcycle. Okay, well, hopefully, there aren't a bunch of people here that just come out and start attacking me. Alright. Yeah, new appearance thing. Play a cabin in lobby debut. Cool. So the rest of these have bombs in them. It's quite cold. It did get colder. Oi. All right, off we go. Oh crap. Don't mind me, guys. We're leaving that alone. Trying to avoid those enemies as best I can. That's a giant turtle. Holy crap. That's a huge turtle. I have a strong urge to get on top of his head. Boop! Let's see if it lets me get up there. I'm on a giant turtle. Chest can only be opened by a crowd of people. Well, that sucks. Aww. I'm not sure this is how it was intended. I mean, to climb it. Oh no. I blame the game for not doing that properly. That means I'll be respawning at my base. So I have to use the car. There's nothing I can do about this. That was pretty stupid. It wouldn't let me see anything, wouldn't let me grab onto anything. So I just fell off and died. I wish I could, like, come back sooner. Oh well. Yes, while waiting for me to die, I will get more water. Since this is going to take a while, and they can't revive me or anything, I'm stuck here, basically. I see any key to respawn. Oh boy. As you can tell, I lost a lot of stuff. It doesn't matter. We all know where I'll respawn to. All right, well, I could try and go recover my stuff, but I have no idea where that is. So let's drive this thing in. This is a bad idea, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh gosh. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I don't know if that is, but we need to get out of here. I'll also go around the water. Hopefully it rides up this just fine. Cause it's gonna have to. I took some damage maybe. I definitely should take him a car, I think. We're second gear, you know. Nothing else, I know no one's following me. I'm gonna have to climb. These are graves. Well, time to see how I do going up a sheer rock face. I got this, right? Let's see if there's anything I can level up to help with this. I don't see anything here that screams level me up to do better. Okay, off we go. Haha, isn't this cool? I'm gonna get the cable out of my way. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Why is this in my way? Isn't this cool? I made it up here. Just making sure it still looks fine. It does. This performance, it's just a 60, so I guess that's what it is. Cool. What on earth? I got a problem. I can't grab my thingy. What? I don't even have one. It said I did. Could you tell me what I got now? There we go. Yay. Okay. So now for the fun part of getting back down. By fun, I mean not really. We made it. Now I just find my vehicle. And go back there. See what new perk I can choose from.
Zetrin said, Merry Xmas Bounty.
Hey Zetrin, how's it going? Merry Christmas to you too. So this is Nostos, and they had a winter event thing. So I'm doing their winter event thing. Okay, so let's... Nostos is amazing. This is basically Breath of the Wild VR. I don't know the context behind when they released and why. I just know it's out now, and it's fun. It has a lot of performance issues and stuff, but what's already here is really good. Like, it's massive, massive open world. Probably a good, I don't know, 8-10 square kilometers or something. Yeah, if you can ignore the performance issues, it's awesome. You can climb wherever you want, just like Breath of the Wild. There's gathering, you can crafting, you can build buildings and stuff. So there's all sorts of really cool stuff in this game. Now, it's not like your traditional open world, in the sense of you just load up the game and you're in the game and that's that. Instead, it has, what would you call it? So it has different quote-unquote missions, and so you start a new world, quote-unquote, new save, whatever you want to call it, for that mission. And once you've completed that main quest mission thing, you've quote-unquote beaten that world. But it's all in the same area. Okay, this is a bad idea, so we'll go back. Attempt to go back. I rode on a motorcycle earlier. It was interesting. Okay. So this quest thing, so basically there's a bunch of snowmen scattered across for this winter event. And inside specific snowmen are treasure chests which contain new cosmetics. So I'm doing this event to get those fancy-dancy cosmetics. That's basically the only reason I'm doing this. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to go down even lower. Can I use that to go up? If I can, I will. I need to somehow get back up. It's gonna take a while. Yeah, the music's amazing. If you ever played Nier Automata, the person who composed the music to that, as well as the main female vocalist for the music in that game, did the music to this game. So it's really good music, as you can imagine. That's interesting. It has really interesting, cute art design, and I really like it a lot. Goodbye, Lupus. Alright. I should be able to somehow make it up. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Okay, good. I should stop hitting stuff. Also, we can't actually go that way, can we? I'm not sure if it's going to let me, but I'll try. Hello, bandit. Oh, gosh. That was great. Goodbye, dear. I caused quite a ruckus. Talk. You done? That's the way you are. What about the other treasure snowmen? You're really enthusiastic. Let me tell you the location of remaining treasure snowmen. Although these are harder to find, but you can find them definitely. The fourth snowman point is inside an empty stone Ogun's shell, which locate on a shoal. The fifth snowman point near a stone arc door in the direction of a white rain tower. The sixth snowman point is also in the direction of a south rain tower. There are some narrow rift valleys, nearly 100 meters deep, and various, and the snowman is inside. But all the snowmen are located in these places. When you turn, I hope you can let me, you can listen to me. Let me take the treasures first. So, well, there's three more. They're all really far away. I'm gonna need to gear up for this, I think. Actually, I don't know where I am in relation to everything else. Okay, rough stone, huh? Can I get some rough stone from this? Yeah. I'm aware it's hot. Oh, come on. Let me hit the stone. This isn't going very well. Okay, craft. Dude, let me craft something. Pretend that helps a bit. The main thing I need is food, etc. I don't have any at all. So I'm gonna have to gather stuff as I go. When has that ever worked well, right? Nothing here. I could gather that, but that's not gonna help me any. So where's vehicle? Yes, I'm well aware. Dang it, this has a tree seed, so I can't eat that. Give me food I can eat. I'm hungry. Fine then. Let's drink some water. Okay, I shouldn't be first anymore. But now I'm hungry still. I guess I'll look around, see if there's any food together immediately. But I highly doubt it. I don't care to get water. What's this? Just material together. Well, isn't that nice? What do you mean I can't grab it? Why the heck? There we go, finally. Okay. Okay, so here's a problem. Doesn't in any way give me water. We'll go here and get some water then. Dang it, it's dirty water. What can I do with dirty water? Nothing. Sigh. I gotta get the vehicle. This is not going to be a matter of a minute. Trying to go around the water. It's okay, guys. I know what I'm doing. Sarcasm. I think I had already gathered these, but if it lets me gather more, it does. I can gather some more. Well, you bet I'm going to. Cool. That should help a little bit. There's an obvious way to just go past that, so we'll just go this way. Alright, off we go. We'll go to the closest one. Rinse and repeat. That's actually quite nice. Backpack full, huh? We can change that. The heck? Container. There we go. All right. All right, here's a code. Gonna have to go back here. Okay, off we go. Oh, that's really cool. Quite a new appearance. Nice. Got a new appearance for him. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay, off we go. Just gotta get through this valley. What on earth did I hit? I get out now. Game. This sucks. I can't get out. No, I want to get out of the vehicle. Wow. It won't let me get out of the friggin' vehicle. If I walk out, what happens? Well, I doubt it likes that very much, does it? This is stupid. I can't even exit the game. Can I please leave the freaking vehicle? What's worse is I can't even get back in the vehicle. That sucks. Hopefully I didn't lose any... what's it called? Progress. Yeah, that's really annoying. I have to load the game all over again and hope that it saved my progress. Okay. Time for a quick break. Either way. Yeah, hold on, whatever. You get to the point where I can choose start game. Cool. Loading out. You do that. Take your sweet time. Because I know you're a good brother anymore. Oh, it looks like we're back in. What a mess. Well, at least go see my appearance here.
If you're patient enough, you'll definitely find them.
Good, I have that now. That looks nice. No! I unlocked that! Oh, maybe it's that that I unlocked. Okay, that makes a bit more sense then. Whatever. Got a backpack on now. Come on, let me go. Hopefully I've not lost too much progress. Played 1 hour 15 minutes. What's my uptime? Uptime is 1 hour 30. So that's possible. It's possible that we're good. I'll just enter, see what happens. I'm not deleting the world. We'll see if 1 hour 15 is correct. It's close. I know that much. But not being able to exit the vehicle is quite frustrating. So hopefully it doesn't do that again. Okay. Time to see where it loads you. And imagine I load up the same place I started with the villager area. The vehicle's not here, so I have to run all the way back to the vehicle, would be my guess. What the heck? Guess we'll try this again. If it still doesn't work this time, I'm gonna go tell them, yo, this is bugged, and see if they fix it. I unlocked some decent stuff. I'm not gonna spend all day doing all of that all over again. Thanks, but no thanks. I have to start all over. I was practically done. Because I couldn't leave the vehicle, I had to straight up exit the game forcibly. And now it kills me when I spawn in, so hopefully it lets me spawn in properly. Okay. Go, 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 go. I'm impatient, okay? We'll know here very soon. Oh, new alerts. Doesn't matter. Time to see what happens. Does it just insta-kill me again? I'll I'll see if I can move this time. Like, if it gets to a point where I can control myself and move around. I changed my location. Why am I on top of a building? I'm gonna guess it decided that it did kill me and that I have nothing in my inventory. That'd be my guess. Son of a gun! So yes. That is indeed what happened. Aww, so I can see what the backpack looks like. I can sort of see what the backpack looks like. Anything nice here? There's better stuff here. I need that. I'm sure they'll be fine. I don't even care if we're under attack. Instead, it'd be very nice if there was another vehicle here I could use. But there isn't. So instead, I have to pretend I can go find where the vehicle was. And that I can get back in it. This is gonna stink.
Oh my gosh.
Not as much as falling off there would have. That's probably the way I'm going to have to end up going. Okay, so I crossed that and went that way. So in theory, my stuff should be where I died. So if I can find that, that would be nice. I just know I went this way. You know, since I leveled up, I never did check and see if I have another perk I can choose from. Do not. Oh, whatever. It's gonna take so long. Yes, well aware. Okay, so basically, eventually I'll go down that valley, and in that valley is where what I'm looking for is. Well, this looks like the sun's supposed to be coming up from somewhere. Whatever. Okay, see that tree and that rock? That's where I need to be. That's where I quote-unquote died. Maybe. It's just getting colder. My health is quite low based on what it's saying. So I should use... saving some of that for later in case I need it. Okay, so it's actually snowing now. And that's just great. You can see the snow. It wasn't snowing before. Alright, very soon I'll be basically where I died. Does that mean I'll find any items to pick up? I have no idea. We'll find out. So it basically spawned me next to that from the looks of it. Maybe. It's just snowballs. Huh. That explains a lot. Well, hopefully the vehicle works properly. Starting to be very pissed off at this. So what you're saying is the vehicle's stuck and I can't unstuck it. I can try though. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. What a game. What a game. That's bullcrap. That is bullcrap. Now I don't even have a vehicle anymore. Let's go up, I don't care. Actually, I'm slightly concerned I can't make it now. From there, I could probably make it. I don't care anymore. What's going on now? Why? Oh, cutscene. Really? See, here's a problem. I don't exactly have anything I can use. Really, game? Can't even fight these guys. I don't have enough to do that. Instead, well, gee, thanks for stick. That's so stupid. That was so dumb. This is really bullcrap. Getting really tired of this. I can't kill them because they... I'm not even gonna be able to get anywhere to do anything. Yeah, I think I'm done for now. I don't feel like doing all this crap again. So that's it for me for right now. Even if I hadn't been stuck in the vehicle and the vehicle got stuck after it killed me and stuff, even if that hadn't happened, I think I wouldn't have been able to come across those people that way. That's kind of annoying. But it is what it is. We're such a high level, like, good grief. There's no way I can kill them. None at all. Yeah.